Did you know that we can disable the power LED light on the Steam Deck so that it will not light up even when something is plugged into it? To set this up, we first need to reboot the Steam Deck into BIOS mode. This is done by pressing and holding the volume up button while the device is booting up. I have an entire guide dedicated to rebooting the Steam Deck into BIOS, though. So if you're not familiar with this process, then check the video description below for a link. When you get to this BIOS utility menu, you'll want to dive into the Advanced tab on the left. And then from here, we're going to scroll through the list until you find the Power LED option. This feature is going to be enabled by default, but we can disable it quite easily by highlighting the option and pressing the A button, and then setting it to disabled. Then, once you see that it is disabled here, we're going to go back to this left-hand side menu here, and then go down to the Exit tab. Then we're going to highlight the Exit Saving Changes option. And then again, we're going to press the A button to select it. We're going to confirm that we want to exit saving changes, and we're going to press A again. And not only will that reboot us back into SteamOS, but it will also commit that change that actually disables the power LED. So no matter what you have plugged into your Steam Deck, you could be solely charging or have it docked and connected to your TV. It could be connected to some USB-C headphones or an external hard drive. Whenever the power LED option is disabled, like I just showed you here today, this light will not turn on at all.